we have had a long time. If y'all don't know us, what I'm going to do right now is begin to introduce all these fine gentlemen you see up here on stage with me. First off, on your far right-hand side is this freak of nature. Yeah! I'm telling you what, it's amazing. It's crazy. He's so insanely talented. The things that he can do with his mouth. Guy right here, and I see an extremely ridiculously good looking. He just happens to have one of the most impressive voices I've ever heard in my life, all the way from southern Georgia. Give it up our hot time, Mr. Austin!
Now, this next fella is the newest member of Humphrey. We hired him as a baritone, but some of y'all know he also doubles as an incredible bass singer. And we've been having so much fun since we got him in the group. I mean, his range is unbelievable, and every day we thank our lucky stars that he did not join Pentatonix. Give it up for Adam Chance.
Probably Humphrey's least recognizable member. There ain't a lot I can tell you about this guy than I'm sure your wife or your girlfriend didn't tell you about on the way here. But what I can tell you is, as a fellow bass singer, you ain't gonna find a better one. Give it up for the Texas boy, Tim Foxtrot.
It's like cherry wine. That girl can't show it up. Big my little light shine. I got a floating feeling up and down my spine, 'cause I know that my Elvira's mine.
Let's sing it.
I saved up the last $2.
sing.
Giddy up, oompa, oompa, pa, mow, mow. Giddy up, oompa, oompa, pa, mow, mow. Eye of silver, pale bay.
Wisconsin, let's have a little fun.
Giddy up, boom, bop, boom, bop, mow, mow. Giddy up, boom, bop, boom, bop, mow, mow. Giddy up, boom, bop, boom, bop, mow, mow. Giddy up, boom, bop, boom, bop, mow, mow.
Sexy Brown.
I noticed a couple things during that number. Firstly,
two of them.
Not everyone is good at participating in this. Two things. We can see you. And secondly, all these moves are low impact. So just jump right in. You don't need your doctor's permission to perform any home free moves. However, should any of these moves continue for more than 4 hours,
should we call you?
The other thing I noticed is, well, really, the whole show I've been looking around at you fine folks and been making eye contact with a lot of you. And I can tell that just about everybody here is wondering the same thing, and that is, how can we take these men home with us? Well, we have some CDs available. We have 3 different CDs available, to be exact. And actually, we are so proud to say that all 3 of our albums debuted at the top of the Billboard charts. So a huge thanks to each and every one of you who helped make that possible. And to the rest of you. What the hell? Luckily for y'all, we brought a few copies along with us tonight, as well as a bunch of other fun stuff, and it's right over there to your far right. Now, typically we would do an intermission in our show, but tonight we're just going to sing straight through. Which means you might have to go buy merchandise during the show.
No.
That's okay.
No, it's
clearly
not.
You have no problem leaving your spot to go to the beer tent.
I'm not old enough.
When in Rome,
I don't want a drink.
So while you're at the beer tent, just walk a few more steps and you'll get to our merchandise table. As a matter of fact, there's some cups over there. There's one. And it's got us on it.
Woo!
You can put your beer in there. If you got a drink,
you'd be dirty.
Might as well drink out of us.
This is wrong.
Okay. We've had enough fun. It's time to get serious for a moment.
Nope. I'm not gonna drink.
We need to talk about a very important topic. Well, now, typically, we don't like to get too preachy. It's not our style. Most folks would probably use this.